La Catrina is a renowned and iconic symbol associated with Dia de los Muertos. She is portrayed as an elegantly dressed skeleton wearing a fancy hat and is intended to represent the idea that death is an inevitable part of life. La Catrina serves as a reminder to embrace the celebration of the deceased with humor, reverence, and a profound connection to Mexican heritage and traditions. Today, the Young Artists Orchestra Symphony is premiering Vals de la Catrina, a new symphonic work by Mexican-American composer and Las Vegas native, Jorge Machain. That's right, you are the first to hear this piece in public. Please welcome back Junior Lopez and the Young Artists Orchestra Symphony.
Thank you.